Okay, Dave, we finally got a nice afternoon here, and I actually got back here this time, so a first video update in a month. Anyways, see, we got the Tablilla, that mountain that you saw before. Well, is a heavy hit on it, so all the front is basically done. We put some R-foil up there to keep it dry while we're finishing this off. The cupola is assembled. We just had to, Michael shorted this on material, so we had to order some more rafters and just finishing those now so that we can get the roof on the cupola. But there's the double windows on, basically I put them on the front and the back because that's of course where your prevailing winds are and where the effect is going to be most noticed. And it's locking in. This is all the strapping for, we started strapping underneath the airfoil. You can see it there. Basically, this bedroom has mostly just finished putting, I think, our second coat on this wall. So we're trying to get a fairly smooth coat on there before we get Tablilla above it. So this bedroom, we just started on the Tablilla. That gives you an idea. I think the color turned out extremely well, personally. Well, actually, this finish on the hole with the new airless sprayer is the best that we've ever gotten on anything ever. So the kitchen dining is basically all done. There's the view up into the cupola. Just wrapping up here today, so this is, the guys are pushing right behind with the Tablilla. It's not very far behind the rafter construction, so this valley is all done, and the stucco is outside the entryway area is all done. And we can get another view. This is the entryway and the final appearance of the Tablilla. So, this gives you a look from the back. There's a heavy portion done for up to the valley here, so that's where we stalled out because of lack of so those are the another short 10 pieces to finish the roof, so that's where the stall is there. With the hips on, but we didn't have the coming rafters. Anyways, I think that basically covers everything for today, so there's kind of the view down the side
walkway.
This one here. Needless to say, our tarp has been a tarp roof has been a godsend because we're basically high and dry. Anyways, that I think pretty much take a little with the tarp in there, not really seeing a whole heck of a lot, but anyways, there's 5 minutes update. Till the next time.